That is a massive fungus. Look at the size of my hand compared to that. Like, this has got to be at least 2 feet across, and then 6 inches, maybe 8 inches thick. Huge.